Chin.
Hi, my name is Helena Shukai. I'm a member of the More Student Access Survey. I would like to talk with you about my mother. My mother's name is Rokaya Yunus. Her age is 55. Her favorite food is harira. My mom doesn't like sport. She tends to get me ready to go to school. She isn't an animal. She won't be. She always say work hard and take care of yourself and your stuff. I love my mom because she is so amazing. If I could give her any gift, it would be anything she wants. On Mother's Day, I'm going to prepare for her a very beautiful room and I'll prepare a lot of food. Thank you.
My name is Fatiha. I'm a member of Marsibnet Access Taliban. I tell you about my mother. His name is Fatima Maksim. She is in age is 39. His favorite food is tajine. He doesn't like sport, but he likes to watch TV. His animal, his wife, is
because when I need anything, my mom should give it to me.
If I don't give her any gift, I won't be mine. On Mother's Day, I am going to visit to say that my mother, you are my life, I need you for all the time.
Thank you. Action.
Hello everybody, I am Jesus Kupita and I'm so happy to tell you about my mom. My mom's name is Gertrude. She is between 43-44 years old. Her favorite food is couscous, and her favorite thing to do is listening to Quran. I don't want to take my mom like an animal, but I will suppose that she will be a bird. Mom always says, mom always wish me a good luck. I love my mom so much. I love my mom because she is amazing and she is the best person in my life. If I could give her any gift, I will give her a red flower. And Mother Day, I'm going to kiss them. That's all. Thank you.
Action.
Hi, my name is Omar Musa. I'm a member Marcellus of Access Student. I'm very happy to take my mother. My mother's name is Aisha Ligabi. He is 15 years old. She is 15 years old. Her favorite food is couscous. Her favorite sport is marsh. Mom's favorite thing to go. She is like. She is like a manager. If mom was an animal, she would be cat. Mom always says listen in the class. I love my mom so much. I love my mom because she gave me the thunders and she is lovely. If God gave here any gift, if it was me, go in the head. On Mother's Day, I go into the great bouquet of flowers.
Thank you.